Surely it's a very difficult game. NEROCA, you see, you saw also it's a strong stone. And they had many good results, and they play also as our team. They play for the first place in the championship. It's one team, very good organized, very good in all the compartments, defense, middle, and in attack. And tomorrow will be a very difficult game for us. It's not a problem, it's important to win. Huh? It's not important to score tomorrow. Win. If you score, it's very good. Important is to win because it's a very difficult game and a strong game tomorrow. Yes. NEROCA show for all the people it's a good team, strong team.
We are fighting and this season is too hard, you know. We are, I think, six teams to fighting for to be in the first position, and that is true. And to be honest, they have more pressure than us because they play at home, you know. And just we must enjoy our game, our style, to keep that, and try to get the 3 points for to come back and enjoy the next match against Isol FC. But I know 100%. Will be very hard match, tough, because they have a very good team, very good coach. So I hope to see very, very nice match like they are doing and we are doing.
In your home game, your team had beaten Churchill Brothers. But, so you yeah. have some psychological edge on that.
Yeah, but to be honest, I don't want to talk about this because you know why? Because Mumbai can also talk about that and they won the revenge. So I don't want to talk too much about this because finally maybe we see the revenge and we don't take the 3 points.